since I heard it was a burglar, and I live in this neighborhood, and it's not like this neighborhood.
There she is.
Hey.
Hi. There she is.
Oh.
Both were armed with pistols. She confronted both suspects. That female then retrieved a handgun and fired several times at both subjects. I understand it's a rental home, but there are several people that live in the home. But this morning there was herself, by herself, was in the house.
It's just, you know what, in the state of Texas, if you're gonna get on somebody's property, you're gonna get shot. That's just the way we are. That's just Texans.